IPO bonanza seems to continue in August, with as many as four companies scheduled to hit the capital markets with their initial public offerings in the first week of the month. Windlass Biotech, Devyani International, Exero Tiles and Krisma Diagnostics are expected to launch their public issue on the same day, that is on August 4. Windlass Biotech, manufacturer of pharmaceutical formulations, Windlass Biotech will launch its initial public offering next week on Wednesday, August 4. The three-day public issue will conclude on August 6 and the company has fixed the price band of the initial share sale at 448 to 460 rupees per share. Devyani International, food and beverages major and the largest franchise of Pizza Hut, KFC and Costa Coffee, Devyani International's initial public offering will open for subscription next week on August 4. The issue, which will close on August 6, has fixed the price band of its initial share sale at rupees 86 to 90 per share, and the firm will raise about 1,838 crore. Then we have is Krsna Diagnostics. Krsna Diagnostics chain is due to open on 4 August and close on 6 August, with the price band fixed at 933 to 954 a share for its initial public offer. The IPO will comprise a fresh issue of 400 crore rupees and an offer for sale of up to 9.42 million shares. Exero Tiles. Another IPO to open on Wednesday, August 4 is of Exero Tiles, a leading manufacturer of vitrified tiles. The IPO of up to 1.34 crore equity shares will comprise a fresh issue of up to 1.12 crore equity shares and an offer for sale of up to 22.38 lakh equity shares by Dikshit Kumar Patel, according to its draft papers.